It was the miniature hopper barge that we cut the top off. It's actually a Mamoo. They use this thing for shrimping. It had a bunch of rigging on either side, big frames. And they would anchor this thing up in a pass up in the marsh, and they drop the wing nets down and let the current pull the shrimp through it. And when they were done, they would, the picking box used to be up in the front, they'd pick to it. They'd have a smaller boat, they would hot shot the shrimp to land. And then, so I got it, cut it all off, kind of did a bunch of welding on it, and I added a second floor. And this is it.
This is the beast.
Tested all the metal, we did three coats of coal tar epoxy, and then two coats of anti-fouling paint, and we put the new sinks on. All the steel should be protected for a good little while. The slip where it's going, actually down here, it's all fresh water from the Mississippi River. So it's not going to be in too much salt water when I put it in Venice Marina. We added some stanchions right here to make our walkway. Really, it's pretty straightforward, man. Just did a bunch of cutting and kind of jerry-rigging. Shooting from the hip the whole time.
From the hip.
Yeah, come on right back here. So when we get it to the marina, we'll finish everything out, kind of, make the paint match. We still have about 25% of work left to do.
Is that all interior stuff?
Interior, a little exterior. I mean, we got to, all this has to be cleaned up. But the main part now is just to get out of the shipyard.
Right.
The shipyard. It ain't cheap. So, I hope the voyage goes well today. right, so here we are, the mighty Mississippi, pulling this fine vessel. I'm not sure you can call it a vessel, but anyway. We basically just left the shipyard in Empire, Louisiana, came through the locks. It was a little hairy for a few moments, but we managed without any major fatalities. So here we are, about 20 miles to go, making about 7 miles an hour, southbound to Venice Marina. That's where we're at with